Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Luke here, and welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles 2 for Nintendo Switch. Alright, last time we fought Zeke again and kicked his butt, and this time we're just headed off deeper and deeper to find out what we can. Chairman Banna seems to be behind Lila and all the other parts that they've been shipping around Moradane. Alright, let's see. This must be the abandoned factory we were told about. Dedapon and Lila inside here. It seems likely, yes. Door is stubborn, not opening. I guess the security isn't a complete pushover. Search for a different way in. No point standing around. Hurry, hurry. Yeah, let's have a look around. Could we perhaps enter through that window? We need to find a way up there first. Time for exploring, then. Alright, so this episode we're gonna get inside and hopefully rescue his dad.
Treasure acquired.
Let's see. Oh, a ladder key. Cool, cool. Got a collection point here. Some bugs. And a salvager point. So let's do a couple salvaging since we're here.
Bring us back some local snacks, you hear?
Wait here. I'll bring something great. Yo.
Alright, bring us something good.
This looks like it'll be something good.
Awesome. I was like, is that an untextured chest? Oh no! Crap, what have I done?
Stay on your guard.
Is this how I get back up? Thank goodness.
Treasure acquired.
All right, now how do I get back up there? Is there a ladder, or maybe we can climb up there? Not quite. Oh, man. That really sucks. Let's see if there's something we can climb up here. Nope. Alright, I guess we'll have to skip travel. Because there's no getting back up there. Oh, that's as far as it'll go. We gotta go through the death pit again. Oh, the snake was right in front of me. I didn't even see it. We gotta find that point. So that we don't have to go all the way back here again. If that happens. Alright, there's the scorpions again. Alright. Groups of people, but I don't really want to fight them right now, so we're just gonna pass them on. And what do you know? My treasure's gone. Alright, we'll try another salvaging. Oh, wow. Nice. Okay. Even did a flip and everything. Oh, yes. This looks like some good stuff. Alright, now let's figure out a way to get up there. So there's a control panel over here. Oh. Well, that was easy. It just dropped a ladder for us. Alright, now we can jump back to this point. Oh, please don't be filled with spiders or jump scares, please. Oh, the music got really sinister in here. There we go. Now it's open from the other side.
Come out, come out.
Yeah, we don't get that happy music of running outside anymore. We can peek through, but we can't go through that door. All right. Ventilation fan.
Poppy power. Structural analysis in progress. There.
Not quite.
That should do it.
All right, so that's not gonna open. Oh, what was that? Okay, it just gave out. It just gave out. We're good. Do we have to open this door, or what am I doing with this door? Nothing? Okay, let's try this again. All right, so we can't get over there. And we can't blow up the fan. Well, let's see. Maybe we just have to go through the affinity charts again. There's one for drum mark.
Has increased.
Let's see. Use Poppy's favorite pouch items. Oh. Okay. But what's her favorite item? No, that's... This is Nia's. This is... Oh. Mithra's. Or Pyra's. Crap, I don't know. Yeah.
Come out, come out.
I don't know how we're gonna get in there. Maybe there's something down here that I'm missing? It looks like, yeah. Looks like we gotta go up. Maybe there's a higher, we can climb to a higher window than even this one on the outside. I mean, they did want us to explore. Man. Yeah, this is not looking good. Can we jump this? Nope. It doesn't work either. Let's see. Oh, we gotta set a different... Let's go back to the quest. main story quest. Alright, so we're not going to be able to open that. Unless, maybe one of our other blades. Has some of that strength. I'm not sure. Alright, let's take this guy off for a second. See if we have somebody who has super strength.
What would you do without me?
Poppy power! Structural analysis in progress.
Nope. Okay. We need to look for somebody with super strength. Yeah, it's not him. All right, this is not, that's not gonna work. Let's see.
Yep. Just leave it.
Put him back. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm not quite sure. If we can't bust this, then what we're gonna be able to do. Maybe these guys know. Maybe they can help us. Or we can just fight them. Alright, we'll just fight them. Well, that didn't help us much, but I don't know if it's worth fighting the other guy. Let's see. Let's do this again.
Bring us back some local snacks, you hear?
Shouldn't be too long. Onwards. I'm back. Miss me?
Oh, nice. He did another flip. Okay. Ooh, and a shark. He brought back one of the sharks. Oh, it's level 27. We got this. There we go. Steady drill can go to 3. Let's see. There's another one besides this, because used to reach high places. Oh. Favorite things in food category. I guess we just... What is that that it says? Idea. No, go back. Here we go. Yeah, this. And then, can we select it, or? Those are all locked. No. Yeah, those are all still locked. Okay. Well, I guess we'll have to go figure out what her favorite food is and come back. Alright, guys. Well, I guess this will be a short episode. I'm going to go do some research, come back. So, I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.